to really knife a slice backhand, you have to do something I call jut the butt. That's get the racket butt out this way. Lots of people don't have power in their slice because they hold the racket in here, and then they're trying so hard to hit it hard. But if you get the racket right there and then knife through it, watch how we can hit a nice slice backhand.